Hey you guys, welcome back to thatSoRae. How y'all doing? No, I'm just kidding, but for real though, how y'all doing today? Okay, so today we is gonna do mini Sephora haul. Yeah, when I say mini, I mean like mini, but for real. So, got some receipts I didn't take out of there. What is it? They gave me two receipts. I wonder why. Maybe one has a coupon on it. I don't know. Let's start off with this first sample. LANEIGE? Water Bank Moisturizing Cream. Okay. You know, I'll take it. It's a free sample. Because when she did throw it in my bag, I was like, girl, what you just sneak in there? I seen you throw something in there. So, for my first item, I did get a contour stick. And this is in the color of Mahogany. And it's pretty big, to be honest, you guys. Let me see how much I paid. I think I paid like 10 bucks for this. Ooh, never mind. I paid 20 bucks for this, you guys. And I thought it was really pretty. I tried on the different colors on my hand, though, just to make sure, because I was like, I was about to get the shade darker. So I'm glad I tried them on my hand. Then I asked the girl in there. I was like, girl, which one you think? Because, you know, I ain't ashamed of getting another girl opinion about some makeup. So I asked her, and she said Mahogany. So I was like, okay, I'll go for it. But for 20 bucks, you guys, this is a lot. And as you all seen in my makeup tutorial video, I am running low on my dark colors. So when I try this out, I will definitely let y'all know how much I like it, because I know I'm going to love it. And y'all, you know, Fenty Beauty is very beautiful, but it's a little steep. So when your girl ain't on such of a little budget, then I'll show you what I think about Fenty Beauty. Maybe for Christmas, you never know. And y'all, this was sort of an impulsive buy. It's a lipstick and it has like Benjamin on it. I'm pretty sure that's Benjamin. But, and it's called Cash, what is it called? It's called Cash Money. Y'all, I thought this was so pretty. I was like, green and it got money on it. I was like, hey, why not? So I bought that. I'll let you all know like what that goes with when I find something to go with that, because that is like real deal money green. So, and then I got this. It was I think this was only like $8 or something like that. The lipstick was $8. This was $10. Ooh. When you look at the receipt and you're like, oh shoot, girl, because I used a gift card too when I was in there, so I was like, I didn't know how much I spent. So this is, oh, and it's waterproof, y'all. It's a crayon contour eye pencil, 12-hour wear. As the explosions start to happen, wow, I can't wait to try this one on. So to see how this works, but right now y'all see, I got your girl, got face lead. Well, by me. But for real though, y'all, this is the cutest little bag. And if y'all know me, you know that I re-gift bags. So if somebody in my family gets this bag back, no, it ain't no Sephora in it. And I'm sorry. But you know, your girl keeps these little bags because they can get expensive. But you guys, that concludes my mini haul. I will be doing way more hauls at Sephora because you know your girl loves Sephora. But it's a little high. But it's okay. And I'll also be showing you all like drugstore makeups also that I use. So thank you guys for following along. I will see how these turn out and I will let you all know. I'll make a video about a review for you guys so you guys can see what I think of those makeups when I use them. But for now, I think they're beautiful in the packaging. But we'll see. We'll see. Alright, you guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. All the way down, I think it's in this region, but make sure y'all hit that and don't forget to hit that bell too so y'all know each time I post a new video up. And I do 2 videos a week at the least, so you may get more, but you ain't never gonna get less. So just have faith in your girl and don't forget, follow me on all my social media sites. Those will be linked below also. And I will also have the description of everything that I bought in the description box below. So thank you guys so much. See you next time. Ta-ta.